Now to our other top story today. After weeks of protests and arguments that led to dozens of protesters being arrested, Governor David Ige calling for a timeout on the work atop Mauna Kea.
Now the temporary halt is for the construction is of 1 week, and the governor hopes it'll give everyone involved time to find a solution. The fight is over the site where a $1.3 billion 30-meter telescope is set to be built. Native Hawaiian activists and their supporters say the land is sacred and is being desecrated by construction.
At a news conference earlier today, the governor agreed that further discussions must be made and had, and called for a moratorium on the project.
Those decisions have to be honored, and you know, my active engagement at this point is understanding and having dialogue with many of the stakeholders and organizations that care about Mauna Kea from all perspectives.
We are the host culture. This is where we come from. This is our land. And to have people making decisions regarding the building of whatever structure they want on our land without due consideration for us.
Governor Ige says while it's impossible to speak with everybody who shares an interest in the telescope or the land that we'll eventually sit on, the pause in work allows him a chance to learn more about the project as well as an opportunity to hear the perspectives of all the various stakeholders.